Officials are confirming a fifth tornado that touched down in New England this week. This one hit Connecticut about 40 miles east of Hartford. The National Weather Service says wind speeds reached up to 100 miles per hour. Nobody was hurt, but some homes and trees were damaged. Three tornadoes touched down in Massachusetts. Another one ended up hitting in Rhode Island.